Channel 2 News begins right now with breaking news.
And that breaking news, the police case that just ended literally minutes ago on Wayside at Lawndale in southeast Houston. We first started following this chase at the end of our 5 o'clock newscast. And here we are, more than an hour later, and it just ended.
There were several dangerous moments during this pursuit, including this, the driver turning around and going the wrong way on the Gulf Freeway near Telephone Road.
It's incredible how he managed to get out of that one. And then again, it ends at Wayside at Lawndale. You can see the driver sideswiping. That sports car looks like a Dodge Charger. Police, with their weapons drawn, get two suspects out of their vehicle. Here's now a look at the scene live. This is the vehicle that was in pursuit for more than an hour. It looks like some type of a work truck with a ladder on top. Wayside and Lawndale is just east of I-45, wedged directly between downtown Houston and the 610 South Loop.
You can see, that's that camera there, live look on the ground. And it's there in a parking lot. We have a reporter headed to the scene right now to check all this out and get an update on the investigation. We'll have those updates for you on click2houston.com and Channel 2 News at 10.
Right now it's 6 o'clock.